Hello everyone, welcome back. Students, up till now we have learned numbers 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. Okay? So, let's revise it again. Number 1, 1 tree. 1 tree. After one, what's come after one? Two. What come after one? Two. Number two. Two flowers. How many flowers are there? Two flowers. One and two. One and two. Two flowers. Next, what comes after number 2? 3. Very good. 2 ke baad kaun sa number aata hai? 3. 1, 2, 3. How many balls are there? 3 balls. How many balls are there? 3 balls. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, students. Now, we are going to learn number 4. We are going to learn number 4. How to write it? Number 4. हमें number 4 कैसे लिखना है? ये देखना है. तो, your book, my school book, page number 59, page number 59 पर यहाँ पर number 4 दिया है और ये tracing में दिया है. यहाँ पे सब numbers 4 tracing में दिए हैं. तो tracing में कैसे लिखना है मैं आपको बताती हूँ. तो आपको जो ये नंबर है, नंबर 4 है, तो आपको नंबर 4 जो है ये बॉक्स में नीचे वाले बॉक्स को टच करना है, ऊपर टच करना नहीं है. तो ऊपर से नीचे स्लांट लाइन, कौन सी लाइन है? स्लांट लाइन. ऊपर से नीचे स्लांट लाइन, आफ्टर दैट स्लिपिंग लाइन, स्लांट लाइन, स्लिपिंग लाइन एंड स्टैंडिंग लाइन. ये बन गया 4. व्हाट इज दिस 4? अगेन टेक वन स्लांट लाइन, आफ्टर दैट sleeping line and one small standing line. देखो ये standing line जो है वो small ही है और जो standing line यहाँ पर touch की है तो आपको भी ये blue line को touch करना है. Understood? Okay. Take one slant line, sleeping line, after that one small standing line. This is a number 4. What is this? 4. Okay, students, show me your 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3, and 4. These are 4 fingers. How many fingers are there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay? Next. Page number. आपके book के page number 61. 61 पर इसे dot पे अभी 4 लिखना है. Tracing पे लिख लिया हमने 4. अभी dot पे number 4 लिखना है. So, I am going to show you how to write number 4 on one dot. So let's start. Put your pencil on that dot and take one slant line, after that slipping line, and take small standing line. What is this? Number 4. Again, put your pencil on the dot and take one slant line, slipping line, and take small standing line. Take one slant line, slipping line, and one small standing line. This is number 4. Slant line, slipping line, and one standing line. Number 4. You have to write this way only, okay? And one small standing line. Slant line, slipping line, and standing line. Okay? Next, see page number 59. Page number 59. Page number 59. Homework. Page number 59 to page number 63. Page number 59 to page number 63. Write number 4. क्या लिखना है? Number 4. You have to write number 4. You have to write number 4. Page number 59 to 63. This is your homework for today. Okay. Bye bye, students.